taught in the finest schools, raised to be arrogant and cruel. Make no difference if you're third of me. Good old English hypocrisy. Daddy was an aristocrat, but that she would be miraculous. Life